Jack. I get the distinct feeling we're not alone.